My name is Anissa Linda Sari. My NPM 12230023. I'm from Islamic University of Kalimantan Muhammad Arsyad Al Banjari, Faculty of Teacher Training and Education, Chemistry Department, Banjarmasin. The title of my paper is Coconut Shell as an Effective Way to Clean the Water in Banjarmasin and Its Economic Prospect. In the Al-Quran, Quran Surah Al-Anbiya, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, and we made from water everything living. Water is principally needing for living. Banjarmasin is a city in South Kalimantan province, with population in 2010 amounted to 625,481 inhabitants. This city's place 16 cm under sea surface, with an area 72 km, or 0.19% of the area of the South Kalimantan province. Almost overall, the city covered by swim in so many rivers until the city called a thousand river city. Water is an easy thing to be gotten here. Ironically, people still depend on PDAM to fulfill their water need. The water around of them cannot be used. The characteristic of this water is colors and smell, cause rise organic and inorganic pollutant. They are not good for washing and bathing. In other case, they are danger for drinking. People sometimes face the classically problem of PDAM, like influence of water flow or water up, and water are colors and smell. This case make people feel disappointed. 9% of people who live Banjarmasin is city's thousand river still feel limitation of water. To solve this problem, needed a method to clean this water. Based on writer assumption, the best way is activated charcoal from coconut shell. This is supported by coconut shell produced in South Kalimantan abundant, still unusualist and easy to be gotten. The process to produce activated charcoal from coconut shell is simple. They are by burning coconut shell, refining, heating, and drying. Basic principle of charcoal is absorption of organic inorganic pollutant in water. The production of coconut fruits in South Kalimantan 2012 as many as 31,408 tons. The weight of the shell reset 12% of the weight coconut fruits. So, that is calculated in the year 2012 as coconut shell produced 3,768.96 tons. Based on right calculation, if we use coconut shell that produced in South Kalimantan only 75%, we will produce 1.1 times of amounts of the water that feel limited by 9% people every day. This dead by using assumption that 1 gram charcoal have capability to clean 5 liters swamps or river. This debt can be seen to be higher or lower based on condition of water which cleaned that influence location and contained water been taken. We can say that coconut shell as long as this time still easy to be gotten, can be a valuable thing and have high economic value. Of course, this make positive effect to coconut production, distributor or grater of coconut. It's also able to open jobs and solve the problem of unemployment that recently faced by government. There are the job for packing, transportation, and charcoal processing. In other case, if the people use this, writer believe that subsidizing fund from government to people and getting clean water via PDAM can be decreased. Moreover, it will be zero. This subsidy can be given to other part that more important, like education. The competition between production of charcoal has high probability and increased capability of charcoal to absorb particulate in water. This paper water make assumption 1 gram for 5 liter waters. Maybe for the next time it can be for 10 liters or more. Thank you.